Hey guys. Oh man, I was told I needed to be like the hype man for this sort of thing, but I don't think you guys need more hype. You guys ready to watch some of this? All right, so I'm joined by Chase Wraith, the community developer for Rainbow Six Siege.
What's up, everyone?
And we're gonna see some pretty cool stuff. But first, tell me, you guys had a presentation yesterday, you showed some stuff. Tell us a little bit about that stuff.
Yeah, yesterday was a lot of fun. Was anyone here for yesterday? Yeah, there we go. We had Gus from Rooster Teeth out here.
Who?
He did some PvE. You know Gus. He's like that chill bro.
Was he in Frag Dolls?
He might have been.
Oh.
He did tell an interesting story about getting hemorrhoids from playing Rainbow Six in the early days, so that was a good one.
I think he still has them.
He carried them on for Siege. Yeah, we played some Terrorist Hunt, and that was a ton of fun. But today, we are going to be playing some PvP, which is really exciting because this was kind of the core of the game, like what we wanted to do with Siege. It's an asymmetric confrontation between attackers and defenders. Defenders will be fortifying a location, and attackers will be trying to break in. They'll be using the procedural destruction engine to breach and kind of modify the level design within real time to get in and kill those dudes.
Nice. All right, you guys ready? Two houses, both alike in dignity, in Fair Verona, where we lay our scene. That's all the Shakespeare I know. Fun house!
Let's bring him out!
So first of all, there are way too many of you guys.
Yeah.
All right.
They brought backup.
They're a hype men.
All right, first of all, you guys decide who's the prettiest. Lawrence. What? Psychonauts. No. Like anything with guns. Some rapper. And some rap dude's boyfriend. I was hoping for that. Peek it out here. And the star of the show? Mad Peek. He's gonna be coaching, I think. Are you coaching?
Something. Cheerleading.
We get some pom-poms. And with another very special kind of microphone, Joel Rubin. All right. And their opponents for this epic showdown in which someone will probably cheat. Achievement Hunter!
We don't care.
You know, we thought he was at least going to wait till we started to do that.
Things are getting a little nasty out here. These guys are going to be joined by the match grade ladies who are going to be giving them some backup in case they need it. I think that they might. God,
we're not. I think they need to be on this side.
Yeah, well, we got one of them. Oh, we got Anna Marie over here,
yeah.
Too.
All right.
He plays inverted.
Sorry, who are you?
Michael.
Oh, are you better now?
Michael!
No, I'm sorry. I'm Ray.
And who are you?
I'm a ghost.
I'm better with Ray?
This game's better with a control.
The Canadian.
Ashley Jenkins.
You know she's going to be good.
I am Ryan Turney.
And finally, the heavyweight of PC.
Don't put that on me.
It's too late. How do you like going lone wolf?
But I have a team.
No, you don't.
Hello.
Look, Michael's got a controller. He's actually much better with a controller than mouse and keyboard. We're good.
This should be interesting.
Well, it should be brief.
All right, so do you want to tell us a little bit about who's going to be starting out on which side?
Yeah, I can hear.
Yeah, absolutely. So these guys are going to be playing best of three matches today. Each match is a best of seven rounds, and they were going to be switching off between attack and defense.
All right, which one's easier?
Seven?
Well, I mean, they're both pretty challenging. I would say typically the defense has a little bit of an advantage as long as they hole up properly and choose the right fortifications.
So if you guys stay in the hole, you might be okay.
I don't know if we'll see that today, though.
All right, we ready for this first round?
Ready, let's start.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
All right.
Seems like there's a lot of indecision.
Let's make some predictions here. Let's make some predictions. Who wins? Achievement Honor?
The audience.
Funhouse. Yeah, you guys are screwed.
God damn, guys.
I'm actually impressed we had that many on our side.
You motherfuckers are off my Christmas card list, I'll tell you that.
Ooh. Oh, shit.
Pressure's on.
All right, looks like we're getting into the match here.
Okay.
They've already gone into all chat. All right, so these guys are going to be selecting their operators. Each operator has a special ability, so they're only going to think about their team comp for whatever strategy they choose, if indeed they do have a strategy.
What?
So we'll see which ones they take into the battlefield.
All right, so what are these different, different ones? What's the one with the little devil horns?
I vote not to vote.
All right. Nice, Gav.
Master bedroom. That sounds
like devil horns.
Look. I think he's going to be picking up Montaigne here. Montaigne is straight filthy because he has a big ballistic shield that he carries on, and it's hard to get through.
Straight filthy.
Yeah, don't turn around.
Oh, God, they can see our position.
That's not fair. They can see. They're screen looking.
So in this first part, they're going to be using their drones to scout out the defenders and see if they can identify the objective.
Oh, shit, I placed a barricade.
They unplug our keyboards?
I'm building houses.
How do I move?
I'm not moving.
Let's do it.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Hey, who's this?
Gavin already can't move.
Seriously?
You guys are really good at this game.
It's like we have some frozen drones here. What's going on?
Yeah, let's just barricade Gavin in. He'll be okay.
I found him. They've already cheated.
Hold still, James. Don't move. Don't move.
There's a thing. Is there a thing? I'm dead. 4 versus 5.
You guys already killed someone?
You fucking killed someone already?
You killed me!
Nice. What is wrong with you?
No. My controller wasn't working, so I clicked the mouse and I shot Ryan.
God, get away from me.
God damn it.
I didn't even make it to the
Jesus
game start.
Christ.
How do we get out of this hole?
All right, well, let's see how this goes.
That's a problem.
That is a problem. Dude, I'm building.
I did my best. They turned on me immediately.
Thank you.
I placed an armor panel.
We're trapped.
Michael and I are in a room together.
Jack, we're trapped.
That was just great. We're
trapped like a rat.
Gavin, don't break it down.
I want to get in. Oh, no, hectic.
No, don't let him in.
Oh.
Okay, he's dead. Good. What happened? We did it.
They killed themselves again.
Never mind. All right, I am playing the game now.
I suck. I'm from LA. My name's Funhouse.
Sorry.
Like, well, you break it. Maybe I can
the fucking hole. Nothing in here.
Here, I'll barricade us in.
I want to shoot someone. Where are they?
Did you guys kick me? I want in.
Yeah, no, you're fine out there, Jeff.
We're building walls in Achievement Hunter.
I'm in. God, all right, guys. Well, it looks like I'm in control of the camera, so maybe I can.
Yeah, I got the camera, too.
I'm already in.
Thanks, Gav.
I'm on the roof.
What is this?
I found the toilet.
Oh, look. I found outside.
I found somebody.
It's a lovely day.
I covered that up, Jack.
No, it's really nice
You're
out here.
You're letting the daylight in.
All right. Hang on. I'll place an armor panel.
He's gone.
So,
there we go.
How do we win?
Built the house. Okay, they're coming up the stairs.
I assume they're going to attack at some point. Oh, there they are.
There we go. I'm marking for you.
Oh, I got to go this way.
Look at this wall here.
Look, I'm useful after all.
That wall with the X's on it.
Yep.
All right, they got two shields.
Jeff, they're behind you. Jeff, turn around.
Oh, no!
How are they behind me? I'm in a room by myself.
You didn't do anything useful.
Uh oh, I'm dead.
Oh, I shot one, but then died.
Man, what a great start.
I need to help you?
No, I'm good. Find us.
So Gavin,
I got a kill.
Hold on, wait. Back up, Bruce.
So there's only four left,
Bruce.
Jeff.
Back up.
Jeff, I believe in you.
All right, so
Gavin, what did you do?
I don't.
What did you do?
bumper.
All right, Gavin, do you think you
that was not a grenade?
Of the round.
Half of us couldn't move.
I think I got
what
it.
What's going on?
Well, I put a decoy.
Right. Well, I was at a disadvantage, all right?
I thought I killed this mannequin.
Shit. Look at that.
Look how short my timeline is.
Hey, nice decoy, Jeff. Way to go.
Gavin
that was
got
good.
Negative 105.
Best person on our team. Gavin. Right here.
Find a all right, we're attacking. All right.
Oh, okay, shit. Switching it up now. How do you guys think your team is doing, Hype Men?
Our strategy of letting Achievement Hunter shoot themselves went really well. I'm very proud of us for holding together.
They know us well.
That was pretty impressive. Nice job. What say you?
What Joel
oh,
said.
God.
You know, it's always nice when the winning strategy is just hold yeah. still.
You think I could?
We need like some kind of gang sign.
We're our own decoys.
Michael, you think I get Ray to play for me?
Yeah, probably. He's around here somewhere.
Yeah, I'm sure he is. Yeah, we just gotta find a corner.
Hey, Ray, you want to come play for Jeff? Are you alive somewhere?
I'm a robot.
Play for Gavin's probably a better idea.
Oh,
Ryan, look at you.
No, get away from me.
Come back.
Hey, Jeff, what's up, man?
Michael, hey, man, how's it going?
Hello, boy.
Good deposit slipping me.
This is awesome.
It's like Rocket League. Woo.
We should probably use this time for something useful.
Shut up, Ryan.
Oh, look, I found a vent. Woo. Here we go.
Jack, get in the vent. Get in there.
All right, I'm inside. They can't hear us, right?
No.
Okay.
No, we're in party.
We can't hear you.
I got this window here.
Hey, look, it's Alan Richardson.
Things, bros.
He's so dreamy.
Oh, what is this?
We're living here.
On barbed wire.
This is our home.
Objective found. Ryan found it.
Prepare for insertion.
All right. Oh, I got a gun.
Gavin.
All right, boys. Barbed wire. All right, so we just move as a unit this time.
We just got to kill him, right?
All right. Oh, hey guys. Cool.
Ryan, for your sake, I didn't follow you this time.
Thank you. If we stay here, maybe they'll get bored and quit.
Jeff, be safe. Oh, you went upside down, dude.
Whee! Enemy detected outside.
Uh-oh. They're coming for us.
You guys might want to stop hanging.
Okay.
Hang on, I'll pull out my shield.
You know there
shield.
Were stairs, right?
They can't hit me when I have a shield. Ryan, get behind me. Okay, yeah.
Michael's stairs aren't any fun.
There we go. Oh, hang on. Use your mass to block the bullets.
Okay, they're still outside. Like I can.
That's a great shield.
What are you guys doing? Like you got to come in and actually get this thing or whatever.
Can we all hide behind you?
Oh, damn.
Good recon right there.
Just in case.
Let's do it. Now.
All
right, I shouldn't do this. I'm
going
to stay with them. Let Jeff, don't worry, Jeff will protect my shield.
Hey, microwave!
Can we let Gavin go first?
Yeah, I'll go first.
All right, guys, they're up the stairwell.
How do I use my sledgehammer?
Up the stairwell. I don't think we should go up that stairwell.
Up the down staircase.
Oh, there's barbed wire. Yes, that's why we should not.
Run through it.
How about we just throw a grenade? You might get those? I'm shooting the barbed wire.
I'm hitting it with a sledgehammer.
Yeah. They're going to breach charge.
Yeah, they are. One grenade is all we...
I punched it away. It's fun.
There we go. Hello! That's how I say hi! Avon calling.
Shots.
There's someone hiding over
guys,
there.
They're shooting on
I see a helmet.
Shall I throw a grenade?
Woo! There's a grenade!
Yeah, you're dead.
Uh-oh.
I died!
Jeff's down. Jeff's down.
Bitch. Hope that breaches you.
Oh no!
I think I flashed him. All right, we lost. Is that Gavin?
No, I blew up the barbed wire.
Google. Gavin's still alive. Well, we're still in trouble. Hello,
guys. You have to come. You have to come inside.
I don't wanna. Don't rush me.
Hey, don't shoot. I need to reload, guys.
Oh shit! I'm down.
It's all right.
Patting
you down.
Pat my body. Thank you.
Nobody shoot my feet. Nobody. No! No! No!
Oh no!
Oh!
I lost my face.
Oh! God damn it!
Guys!
All right, Howie.
Guys!
Gab, you got it. Take their whole team out.
Did we win yet?
Where is he?
No.
So close.
What's another way into that room?
There's a baby's room.
Yeah, go out the window. Outside.
Don't tell them where I'm going, Michael.
Now,
enemy detected outside.
I think they're hunting you.
Yeah, I think they are.
Yeah, I know. It's a heartbeat sensor.
Ah, sweet.
On the upside, Gavin, you might get points this round.
This is your moment, Gavin.
You gotta survive 1 minute and 15 seconds, Kevin. Dun, and then we win.
Where are they?
Well, I don't know. I'm looking around.
No, still has to take
I don't think that's
I don't
how
think
it works.
You do.
That's how we win. It's a small victory, but we'll take it.
Union Jack. Real
cool. I like that flag.
I don't see anybody else.
Jump.
Kevin, do it!
Get one!
Kill him!
Kill him! Where is he? Kill him!
Yeah!
Yeah!
We win!
ceiling. He's on the ceiling. I'm pointing right at him.
Hello?
If you count himself and his team, he has done more killing than any of us so far.
He's in the top floor. He's in the top floor.
Right, right. But
above Sparkle Pants.
He's running. But all we have to do is defend.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Okay, because I'm looking straight at him all the time.
Don't bring her barricade!
How do I get downstairs now?
Fighting. This is your
I'm going to get him. Fuck this.
They're infighting.
He's still up. He's directly above.
Oh, no, 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 no.
He's
no,
running
no.
to the bathroom.
Knock, knock.
Oh, this is sharp.
Run through
it.
Fight through the pain.
What's up, bitches? Up. Look at me stuck on one. Oh, God.
Oh.
He's trying to shake your hand.
Jesus. Total defeat.
Hey, right. That was close, guys.
Here's the real question. Who died to Gavin?
Someone had to find him.
That sledgehammer was cool.
Wait, did he sledgehammer kill you, James?
No.
Oh, that would have been awesome.
Only Peter Gabriel can do that.
He hid behind the sun and I couldn't see.
Ready?
Ready. Ready.
That was a good warm-up. Yeah. You're right.
All right, so what's your strategy this time, Achievement Hunter?
You like to know.
What did we like to know?
Jack, you're giving away our strategy.
What is the strategy? Hey, Funhouse, what's your strategy?
Kill all of you guys.
Yeah, it's really easy.
That's our strategy.
The peak strategy.
They're doing it again.
We're going to wear a bunch of shirts that are too small for us. That's our strategy.
Hey, let's
Oh, here we go.
What am I,
Yeah, I've stun grenade.
Where do you
want to go?
Yeah.
Shock drone.
Here we go.
Shock
dining room.
You gotta be quick on the draw, though, Spool.
Oh, I got it, Bruce.
Audience, who do you think's gonna win?
Chima Hunter.
Stop asking them.
They did the weird triangle thing again.
The Illuminati. Yeah. All right, where are we gonna hold up?
Gavin,
I don't know.
Fuck off.
What? There? I'm making barricades.
You mean over there? It says training floor.
Well, they already located it. Great.
All right.
First floor, copy that.
I see Jeff.
We're doing this area.
Ah!
Are they shooting already?
No, I shot their little robot.
I also
there's
shot
another one.
One.
Oh, there's another one. Murder it.
Okay, they're both.
I shot some. Sorry, Jeff. I shot you.
It's all right.
God damn it.
I destroyed the robot, though.
Fuck you.
There.
Robot!
Oh, they see you!
Yeah.
The robot! Gavin, there's a robot chasing you!
I'm not scared of robots.
I got it.
Action phase.
Action phase.
Always action.
You lip.
Hey, what's up, Jack? Nice shades!
Thanks!
Look at that!
Watch where you point that thing.
On the first floor.
Bad trigger discipline.
Dolphin dive.
Oh, whoops.
How do I do that?
Just all right, Ryan, I'm going to stand behind you.
Oh, did I just barricade myself out?
That's fine.
Is there another door? There we go. Oh, no, I am locked out. All right.
We're good.
I'm your outer rim of defense.
Yes.
Wait, who?
You're our Pluto.
Spool, you got to come. Come on, Spool.
All right, guys, watch out for the ceiling over here. Okay.
Beware of ceilings.
The one part that looks different than the other parts, that means it's a weakness.
Oh, shit, you're right.
I'm going to hide behind this, in front of this door.
Hey, guys. Look.
I'm extra safe.
Okay, all right.
This door.
Something just rumbled.
Yeah.
That was me, sorry. I'm really hungry right now.
I'll try.
Yeah, I'm going to flush down
this Adam, you have to sledge.
Good addition.
Hang on, I'm going to help this guy.
Anyone see it? Michael, you see anything?
He's missing a brain.
Nothing yet.
I don't know
I think
where
that's
to
the
put
enemy.
I'm gonna put my back to this fridge.
We're winning.
Put your back to the window.
Warm up.
Okay, flashing in. I'd heat up my bullets.
Ah!
Don't what now?
Watch your left.
Why?
Okay.
Later, fucker!
Oh! Ah! No!
Oh. Oh god, they're in here!
Eat
oh shit! I put down barbed wire,
oh!
But.
Gavin, did he just turn
on
our
stairs.
Door?
They're on the stairs.
We're kind of barricaded
no!
in here.
No!
Oh!
Get shit on!
Ow! Oh my God!
Character.
You've got this, Michael.
What happened?
Gavin's dead.
Oh, Gavin!
He was on the same floor as the objective. They're up there.
I see them.
They're upstairs.
Yeah, they're up there.
Okay.
Oh, that was bad.
Where?
Oh, I got bipped.
Disappointed. To see here. Please don't shoot me.
Make sure we stay in the room with the thing.
I don't know what this does.
I like my wire.
Let's go kill him.
Get away from me, damn it.
Sorry.
Don't
wanted a hug.
Don't clump up, Ryan.
You said they were here somewhere.
Down the stairs.
Ooh, piano.
Over there.
It's a vault. There's nobody here.
I mean, somebody murdered Gavin.
He was up the stairs. He was
it's
above.
Gavin.
He was above Michael.
Yeah, they're on the stairs.
Ryan, Ryan.
Yeah,
let's play chopsticks.
Really happy.
Chopsticks?
Here we go. Play shoot people.
Okay. Chopsticks.
Yeah.
I don't know how the rest goes. All right.
Someone go up the stairs. Oh my God.
Let's wait it out. They gotta come to us.
Oh, you're
good point.
Don't
listen to me.
God damn it.
Very dumb.
You're listening to the one dead guy.
Adam, be careful.
You can put this door back.
Ooh.
Michael's on the stairs to your left.
No, I'm not.
Behind you.
Spool. Nice nail gun.
Oh, what happened? Oh. What happened? Oh.
Spool, shut up!
Michael's where? Come get me.
Michael took the fun out of Funhouse.
Can't wait till he loses next round.
Not much of a burn?
Spool.
Are you...
You see him? Who's left?
Alive?
Get your fucking
Froyo,
drone out of here.
Whoever Froyo is.
Oh, you're
that happens.
Okay. Well, all right.
Just guard the objective. He's got to make a break for it in a second.
There, I put down some barbed wire.
Nice. Hold up, I got to check my text.
Can we walk through barbed wire? We can.
We're incredible.
What am I looking at?
5, 4,
yay!
Oh!
2, 1,
yay! Well done, Michael.
Guys, it would have been a totally different story if they'd had a keyboard and mouse. Oh, wait.
No, we were down one player, but no big deal. It's cool.
Yeah, that's fine.
We've got Gavin.
Drone, I still counted.
Yeah, you got a kill. Good job.
I'm positive now.
All right.
Okay. Very sorry to hear
this is where we
all right, so let's do this.
P90.
Gas grenade.
We can do cardiac sensor again.
Mm-hmm.
Well, these guys are getting ready. This would be a good time to mention that if you guys want to get in the closed beta starting September 24th, use this code on the screen, and it'll get you guaranteed access, PC, Xbox One, and PS4.
Can we have it now instead of in September?
No.
Well, you tried. Oh, found it already?
Attention to me.
For a bad home session.
How do I mark people?
You pee on them.
Okay, so I've got a heartbeat sensor. I will always be.
God damn it, you barricaded me in.
Hey, guys! Look at him.
Hey, your butt smells like shit.
Yeah, I know, but why?
Let's trip him up.
Hey!
Let's get him.
We're looking like a bunch of cockroaches.
What are you running to, bitch?
Oh, what are you fucking with that window for?
I tried that, I got yelled at.
Hey, Benny.
All right, what the hell do I have here?
All right,
I think I forgot to pick a shotgun.
Yeah,
I fucked that up.
Joel, do you want me to play like this?
We're getting slaughtered this round.
Lawrence is getting serious.
Guys, I think we should try.
We're all spread out. That's bad.
An opposite ground insertion.
Opposite. What does that mean?
Well, okay, they're coming in. Roof without actually saying the word roof, Ryan.
I see.
No one understood it. Good job.
We're all with you.
Whoa.
Right. Oh. Gavin, what are you shooting at?
This gentleman.
There's gentlemen?
Hey, Adam, I'm with you.
I see you, buddy.
Hey, gentlemen callers? Or?
Where's Ray?
No, go back.
Whoop.
Hey, guys.
It, oh, I have a deployable shield?
I don't know what I have. Boop.
Yeah,
set it down. Whoa, he's firing. Get down.
Are you where is Ray?
I, like, fart on this guy?
Yes.
Okay, on your right, that wall. Right above us.
Go back down.
Yeah. Grenade!
We go down.
Boop.
Boop.
I just marked somebody. Fuck him up. You're shooting him. He's almost dead.
Because they're coming from the top.
I know, but we should
all... Oh! Oh, you got him!
Whoa. I got him.
Through the head.
Nice.
Ryan! Why?
Wow.
Guys, I'm down on the ground. I'm on the stairs.
You're not dead yet?
Whoops.
Oh, I'm bleeding.
Oh, hey.
Oh, shit.
Man?
Hey,
pick him up.
Ryan.
Nice. Dude, don't shoot. Don't shoot.
Plywood wall.
Don't shoot me, Jeff. I'm
cheers,
right next
Ryan.
To
I'm not going
to
shoot you, man.
I'm rolling around on the floor.
I love you too much.
Dude, you can scan peeps with this thing.
I think my spirit has.
Here's a little drone thing. Oh,
that's me, Ryan.
Sorry.
He's trigger. Oh, Jesus.
That is scary.
Yeah, look, it's scary.
Put my.
There's not a, they're in the middle of the stage.
He's going to a bank.
If I scan them, we'll know where they
find
are.
Them.
I'm looking.
Well, all we gotta do is do the thing, right?
It's 5 miles below us.
Oh, Jesus.
All right. All right,
so they're probably
the
down there.
Coming down the stairs.
Yes, we are both pointed at that wall.
Behind.
Nobody's acknowledging.
Coming down the stairs.
You have 2 minutes.
How much we play and how many things I say.
All right. Hey, Michael,
said that.
Down here.
I'm on my way.
They're all coming down the stairs.
Weird.
Let me go. Oh, I got one.
Better than
he's just to the left of the barricade. I just marked him.
There. They know you're there, Lawrence.
Oh, fuck your drone.
Yep.
So they're in that room right there?
Good smoke, guys.
There's at least one to the left of that barricade.
All right, one F training corridor.
going down.
Hello.
Jeff, what are you throwing there?
I just threw a concussion grenade. We're good.
Ryan.
Oh, I'm so concussed.
Ooh, come in right now. Coming down the stairs.
90 seconds.
Coming down the stairs.
All right, Lawrence has this. No, back up.
Just behind you.
Just let him come in. Lawrence. Just let him come in. This one? Don't turn around.
Right. Oh, bouncing off the wall.
Uh-oh.
And run.
I'm flashed.
I'm dead. Oh no. There's three of them. They're pricks.
I got one of them.
Oh. Gavin killed Jack.
Oh. Gavin killed
Jack.
What the fuck, Gavin? Oh, damn it.
Where is he?
Stop killing your fucking teammates.
Hey, what happened? What happened
fucking
over there?
Idiot.
What happened over there, guys?
What is that?
What were you guys doing?
Ice skate in.
You guys got those MVP. You got those controllers, right?
To be fair, it's 6 versus 4.
You got those controllers, right? How'd that work out?
Dude, you guys playing Gavin?
Gavin killed Jack.
Hold on. Can we get Spool glitched again?
Gavin killed Jack.
That only seems fair.
All right. What are we doing?
All right.
Yeah, we're attacking.
EMP grenade.
Won't let me go up.
So there's accept and start now. I think I'm learning the difference between these buttons.
I think it was the same thing I did. Though.
There.
All right. Gavin.
Go.
Yeah.
Just shoot people with red over their face.
What about the... It'd be great if I could pick my class.
Weird. What's happening?
You can't go up.
Hey, Lawrence.
What's up?
Interesting.
Yeah.
Wow. Let's fucking fix that.
Look at that thumb work.
Yeah, she was good.
Wow, she made you look stupid.
Can we swap her out for Gavin?
Pick that because Ryan picked that?
You have the drone, right?
We all have drones.
Well, at the beginning, yeah, but you have one you can deploy in the middle of the match.
We all do if you hit 5.
Oh, okay.
You just have to hit 5 and then you'll bring up the drone.
So, here we go.
I would suggest we have 2 shields in front.
All right.
What's our game plan?
So our strategy is to overwhelm them with a number of drones.
Drone race. I may be going up. No.
Dude. I'm not sure what my right bumper attack is. What is this?
Oh, not on the first floor.
They're on the basement.
Okay.
All in the basement. I see them.
You haven't found the objective.
I would assume that's where the objective is. They're smart.
This pump's loud.
I'm just kind of hanging out.
Hello.
Oh, nice. I can kind of mark. I am always like a little robot.
Keep going, where? Hi, Jack.
Hello.
Whoa, excuse me. What's up, fellas?
Oh, no, let me get out of here.
Yeah, buddy.
I'm in trouble.
Located
the fire. The action phase.
Guys, all I got is a pistol.
There we go.
They're going to run at us and shoot us a lot.
So watch out for the plaster walls. Dry wall, not right. Strong.
Shields up front. Shields up front. All three of you.
Wait for mid.
All right.
Should we drop down?
No.
I feel like that's the obvious.
All right, we can do this.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
All right.
Can somebody deploy a drone down there? I'll do it.
Good call.
Oh, I can see hearts. Oh, Ryan, I can see your heart.
I'm repelling.
You see my heart?
Here we go.
I feel closer. That's cool. How's my cholesterol? It's good. It's good. Okay.
This game looks better than Rainbow Six Vegas.
I took the stairs.
Watch out behind you. I made a hole.
Do you happen to see anybody else? I'm looking around.
Ooh. They saw me.
Hey, back up.
They're right.
Look. Hey, Howie.
Yeah, we saw. Oh, there's someone. There's someone right there.
You're by yourself.
Over there. There's a couple guys over there. Probably not stand so close to them.
Okay, they're down the hallway.
Is this bad where I'm at now?
Yes.
That's just. Ow!
I walked.
That's
the bar?
Yeah, yeah. See? Whoa. What is that?
They've got shields.
Flash.
Oh boy.
Off the
watch out.
Damn it all. Nice. Damn.
Oh, Jeff. What happened there?
All the shield guys.
I got shot. No, I got shot by some asshole from.
Uh oh, hold on. I'm an inch
for it.
Ooh.
Whoa!
Whoa, damn
holy
it.
Shit!
Sorry, bros.
Gavin.
Sorry about that wall.
Alright, that hurt a little.
We're on the stairs to the left. Yep. Michael, burn it, me.
Shield guy.
Yeah,
I shot him in the leg.
In this
yes,
room.
I got him.
I got taken out.
Beautiful, oh beautiful.
Shouldn't have put your hand out from behind the shield.
Oh shit, there's a guy in there. He's in there, he's in there, he's in there.
Put you in there.
Right, marked.
James on Hill.
To your left, to your left. Oh. Gavin ran at him. Yeah.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, he's in there.
Come here, Michael, come here.
No, he's in the room.
That was
the room,
a second
right,
guy
he's
hiding.
Right there.
Repel,
he's in the room
repel.
Right in front of me.
Trying to get you up.
All right, well.
There we go.
This is dangerous. What
we
you're
can
doing
do this.
There.
We can
this
do this.
This
is dangerous.
There was a guy hiding outside.
No, he's not.
I have a plan.
All right, I got your back, Michael.
I'm gonna
only
negotiate.
One left.
I'm gonna reinforce. Oh, Jeff.
Watch it. We're all watching you, James.
What?
Not a dignified way to go, man.
Just send me their bodies.
Make sure we stay on top of the point.
Are you guys
well, they have to come to us, right?
Out?
Yeah.
No, but if we're not, I'm saying we're in the same room as the thing.
They. You mean he. Gavin, go find him.
I'm dead.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's all we can see.
I think what he meant.
You have flashbangs, James, so go nuts.
You guys.
Okay, we am going to do some carpentry. There we go.
Put up the ladder.
Oh, someone parked a truck up here. Nice. Shitty wheels, though. Jack, you did a great job fixing the wall. Yeah, thank you.
Uh-oh, someone's kicking up.
Oh,
Jack!
Uh-oh. Watch out for the truck.
Why do these people keep clapping?
There's a ladder in that room. Be careful.
Yeah, he's upstairs. Okay. Oh, he shot me in the back.
Well, nice rappel downstairs, James. Good job.
I'm headed down into the roof.
Oh, someone's playing on their phone.
Oh, boy. Huh? Nice.
Good flash.
Where are you? Got 30 seconds.
You got to hurry up, though.
Oh, there he is. There he is. He's
where?
First floor
mark
training
him,
corridor.
Wide.
Oh,
mark him.
He ran away. We'll find him again.
Damn it.
He's in the basement now, I think. Watch it.
Beep, 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 beep. Back where he started.
50 seconds left.
You gotta blast through. That's barbed wire.
Oh, it's tense. They got a rush in.
That's a wall.
9. 8.
Oh, there he is.
No!
Michael,
7,
he's coming up behind
6,
you.
6. 5.
He's trying to come
4,
up behind you.
3. 2.
My heart's
1.
Oh!
It's okay, James. You survived. That's important.
Yeah. You can go home to your family.
Don't say fight if you lose.
That was an awesome replay.
Oh, he had a seizure. We won.
Wow, you guys took the first match. What happened there, guys?
The rest of my team died.
Oh,
that's because we were hiding in the back.
I killed like 3 of them.
Turns out I had 3 kills.
Are you guys going to use the same strategy of stand still?
Yeah,
next
it worked.
Match.
Yeah.
So basically,
are you guys going to use the same strategy of not running to the objective and just running the clock out and
getting your shit pushed in? Right.
Basically, what happens with all of these is that ultimately we rip ourselves apart.
Yeah.
Because some of us take it really serious, and some of us have fun.
And the rest of us are not Lawrence.
Spoole, you've got to calm down.
Where do you
want
to
go?
Here we go.
There's a healing pistol. That's awesome.
I'm going with no vote.
No. This one don't heal, Gavin.
There's a heal pistol.
No, it is called heal pistol, and he will kill us with it.
Yeah, he will somehow kill us with it.
Don't shoot us, Gavin.
Give me a shot of adrenaline with the eye.
Hey, there you go.
I like that we won despite having Gavin on our team.
I killed 3 people.
It's good.
How many of them were us?
I wasn't counting those.
Randy and maybe Spoole.
Yeah.
Gavin, does this make you MVP?
Well, because I got the most kills, technically.
Guys, I found a secret tunnel.
Oh, dude, ooh, sweet bathtub.
Are you going to hide in it?
No.
Yes.
Let's shore up these walls. I'm closing up the windows.
We got bitty booty beep bop robots in here. They looked at who's looking at me?
Yeah, we got beep booped.
Who the fuck looked at me?
I got your back.
Jack, do this wall over here.
Oh, wait, there they are.
Hello.
Wait.
Hello.
The robots.
Stop running around.
There you go. Here. Oh. 3.
Yeah,
doing
the wall.
The trick is to try and get them to shoot each other.
Action.
No, why'd you throw a grenade?
Reinforced.
What the?
No.
Died. All right.
Goodness.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, wait, you guys spawned in a different spot. Oh, wait, no, you didn't.
No, we didn't.
No, I didn't vote.
All right, so who's got frog in me? Who's got
frog? I did.
I'm building a house.
How come I can
for
see Jack's heart?
Achievement Hunter.
Yeah. You got tagged.
Are you, like, putting walls on the walls?
Yeah.
Yeah,
awesome.
He double walled.
Yeah.
Damn it, Spoole!
Shit!
Spoole!
My God.
What the fuck is your problem?
I hit R to like.
You know what this does? What
I guess that? Spoole has frag grenades.
Can you guys get on me?
Hold left
please.
Bumper, Gavin.
Please. Please, can you get on me?
And then now you can throw some barbed wire on the ground.
Throwing grenades at me.
Please. I'm hanging upside down.
Ow!
What happens if Spoole and Gavin trade?
I hit R and I threw a grenade at them.
All right. Does anyone want to be shot with the heel pistol?
No.
Don't shoot them.
Guys, can you hold up? I'm almost covered. Hello?
What? No.
Getting.
This looks weird.
Getting.
Oh, we can looking through the wall. Looks like a fucking.
Brian, you're just having to lie down.
Yeah. I'm on my phone. I'm playing Fallout Shelter.
Fallen James.
Oh God, bullets.
They're right outside the room.
Hey, Jeff, you were laying in bed.
I was, yeah. Taking a little nap.
Oops.
You can rappel into the window, so just.
I don't feel safe.
Ryan, where are they? Mark, I don't know. I didn't see them.
Get rid of the drone.
Grenade.
Buddy. We know where they are.
I smoked them.
That is some good-looking smoke.
Yeah.
Why are you guys just climbing on the wall?
Because it's awesome!
I had to jump off the roof because Spoole threw a grenade at me.
But
and you guys didn't wait.
I'm
Whoop. All right, I'll stay back. Oh, I've got the thing. Hang on. What thing? Oh, there they are. They're on the roof. There's three of them on the roof. There's one ahead of us to the left.
Mark them if you're looking.
I don't think I can mark them.
What are you using? Robot?
No, I've got the heart sensor.
Oh, okay. The wall is falling apart. All
right, someone right outside.
2 minutes.
Ryan, watch out. Right outside the door to the left. Right outside the door to the left. And there's two. There's three
Adam, you're
up.
You're throwing grenades at me.
They're coming around to the right.
You scare to your right.
You're to my right. Oh!
Nice,
Jeff.
Help. Need help.
Michael, they're coming towards you. Watch it. There's three towards you, Michael.
Any
they're distracted on me, so.
Over there.
Oh, I see it.
Operation Bait is going very well.
Yeah.
You can revive.
Shoot through this.
Oh, God, I think I'm gonna shoot my own leg.
There's nothing in here. Great.
Jeff, that's some nice acrobatics you're doing there.
Mm.
Watch it.
Kill Jeff.
What got me?
Oh, nice.
How did I die? Motherfucker.
James, save me! Save me!
Right. Get in here, Jack! Get in here! No! Get in the fucking same room as me!
No one's
mad at me. We are, Master! God damn it!
Oh, I fucking cut you! I cut your ass! Get cut!
Oh shit, watch it.
There's still one
Michael,
outside.
Around the corner, Michael.
Michael.
They're coming into the room.
This house is falling apart.
What's just you and me, boy.
Oh man, I got shot in the back.
Anyone?
Middle mouse, I think.
Oh. Okay, that would have been easy.
Guys, they're in the laundry.
Oh, my drone's still alive.
Hold on, Adam, stay there.
I know, because it says laundry.
Ooh.
Oh, Jesus.
Whoa! Oh, Jesus!
Run, Gavin!
Run where?
Oh!
Oh, I like what.
Go, crawl, man! Crawl!
Oh, God.
Oh, no.
Gavin, twice.
Michael, you can do this!
Adam.
22 seconds,
I'm gonna go in.
Okay.
Cover his left?
Gavin, I'm not entirely sure your strategy of going dick first worked.
I don't think it did.
Oh, the security area, Michael!
Oh, damn it!
There you go.
Good job.
Woo, celebration mode!
It's good.
What is that? Stop doing it!
Damn it.
I'm not doing anything. Give these guys credit. You worked hard there, boy.
Right.
Wow. James got every kill.
Lawrence, explain to me the rage that's flowing through your body right now. No, it's pretty good. I know what melee is. It's all good.
Now
you know melee.
You're using?
It's just Michael and I were just kind of like twirling.
Who's carrying it for Funhouse over there? What? He's not playing.
What do you call the top of a mountain?
Isn't he?
No vote. Ooh, I like the master bedroom, though.
That.
Joel's head was big just then.
Isn't it always?
Zoom in.
Enhance.
Who needs to vote?
Spoole, how many grenades are you going to waste this match?
I went with grenades.
Can you please not throw any more grenades?
Spoole and no grenades. That's a smart choice for Spoole.
That sounds like something to say for you to have.
What's my middle mouse? Middle mouse. That'll kill drones?
Hello.
You passed butter.
Hey, whoa, chill out.
Royo, are you prepared for insertion?
Window secure.
Oh.
Oh, there's a drone.
There's three drones.
We can't.
Stop shooting! Stop shooting your damn gun!
I have to.
You don't have to!
I'd like to.
Whee!
Nailed it.
Hey, what's up, guys?
All right, let's go fuck him up.
Let's do it.
Get action phase.
Hey, this is the air from Starship Troopers, right? Looks kind of like it.
Keep your helmet on.
I'm barricading.
Oops. Damn it. Got my little buddy. Hang on. Let me go first.
Not by accident.
Okay, one on the first floor. Two, three on the first floor.
You're a first floor.
Under me right now.
Okay, James, you got to come back. James, come back.
Okay, they're moving down the main
amazing floor. How this thing can go upstairs. Doesn't
upstairs
seem physically possible.
Here now.
So, I put up a bunch of drone like counter thingies, so they shouldn't be able to see in here.
They're gonna come in from the back side too.
Base the vault.
Still on the first floor. Two on the first floor.
That fucked me real good.
Guys, look.
There's one coming up the stairs.
I'm defending the bed.
Gavin,
I'm just watching.
Okay, there's one on the other side.
Stay away from me.
Hey Adam, how's it going?
Right.
Why are you guys doing this?
What? You leave this room.
Yeah.
This is our time.
This is private.
Okay, you back away. Okay, there's one right under me over here.
Ryan, where are you going?
Okay. You stay. One on the other side of the main barricade.
After you, Gavin.
Three on the other side of it.
Hi.
Hey.
Oh. Nice. You got gloves. That's
all right.
Guys, we just need... Hold on. We are doing something private in here. We just need 2 minutes and 40 seconds to finish.
Oh, they're coming. Hey, this is a beautiful thing.
Hey, there's one. Wait.
Achievement Hunter doesn't approve of your love, Spool. I'm sorry.
See the giant hole?
Whoa. Whoa. Nice, Michael.
Whoosh.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Stairs.
What?
Shit. Wow. Bodies everywhere. Who's left? Who's left? Oh, you're done.
Oh.
Hey.
Oh. Nicely done.
I can't believe we lost. You were having
good
sex
Lord.
On the bed, literally. When
we were trying to have a child.
The last point held was the bed, so I'll just say that.
That's a good point.
That was a lot of killing you guys did.
Damn.
Conquers all.
Jeff and Michael.
Except
good job.
Ew. Woo.
You guys need to try and put your personal feelings for one another aside for the next match.
Yeah, let's not have sex on the bed this time.
This hacking's fucking fun.
I'll check somewhere else.
How else will I be motivated?
I'm excited about, AR-33. Ooh, rewind there.
Mass professional.
Cool.
I'm not voting. Actually, it works out anything.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know,
Gavin,
you guys,
what'd you pick?
You guys take
what I picked.
This match.
Yeah. Sledgehammer.
Sledgehammer.
You win.
Oh, Peter Gabriel.
Oh, is that true?
Legitimately.
Oh.
This match.
Nobody votes.
Oh, you mean just like
earlier?
Workshop. Yeah.
We
can
won.
Still win.
Yeah.
No, it absolutely cannot. You don't understand a voting.
You know who's.
So this is it, right? This is the go for broke.
Who sucks.
Oh. Right? Oh. Match point.
Yeah, it's match point.
All we need is one more. Workshop win.
This is a big room.
I'm a fancy robot.
Alright. Ready? Yeah! Achievement Hunter! Funhaus.
Why aren't you putting this thing
on? They're pulling for you guys.
I feel like they're doing something.
Hey guys.
Hey, no. Hello. No, look at him jump.
Just a little robot.
Hi, Gavin.
Ow. I am not. I'm like Wally. Wally.
Turtle me?
Yeah. Oh, nice.
Oh, don't jump. Stop firing at me.
Why did you do that?
Gavin, come here. Turn around. All right, we're going to chest bump in the air. Ready? One, two, three, go.
Huh? Oh,
you missed.
I hit Jeff.
Oh, you can jump.
Oh. Yeah. I just figured that out.
Sure can, Jeff.
Jump as a little robot.
Oh, I like what you're doing. We can barricade.
All right, let's go kill this
right
flux.
My robot.
Yeah.
I love this fucker.
Sure, we should
this
all
is fun
be
as flux.
Downstairs. Yeah.
That's
I know, but they can just throw a flashbang in there and have. Never mind.
Hey, let's throw a flashbang in there.
Is there a bed?
Never mind. Never mind.
It needs to be a bed.
All
my muscles
right.
are tense. I need to get
there's a. James. On the first one.
There, did I mark him?
Hey, James.
Yeah.
Mark at 8.
Yeah, I guess I can't go through
right.
that.
There's one right here.
Jack, Michael,
I'm looking at his butthole.
A couple outside.
Kill him.
I'm a robot.
Face the vault.
You're coming in. On
kill him.
This side. My side of the
you did?
Sparkle.
Oh, I did? Yeah, I did it.
That back wire electrified?
Shut up.
Shh. They don't see me.
Right
I'm right here. He won't see me.
Hold on, Jeff.
Right here.
Oh, he's sitting on my face.
Yep.
Love me.
Huh?
All right.
Well, that's
it's open.
Gavin, watch your left.
Okay.
Grenade. Howie, we don't want
to get anything. Oh, Gavin, you
I did?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, the whole wall's open!
Right now.
Whoa!
Sorry.
Nate! Reinforcement!
Whoa!
Flash. Oh, I got shot.
Be very careful.
Oh, right ahead.
Oh, shit!
There he is.
That's bright.
I can't see any.
Oh, boy.
Jack!
Oh, Jack, I'm sorry.
Don't fire if you can't see.
What's happening?
I saw you. That's why I shot you.
They're all pros.
I have a shotgun. I can't do it.
Jeff, get me. I'm hurt. I'm calling to you.
I know. I got you.
We got this.
I don't have a grenade.
How do I pick you up?
Watch that door.
Watch out. Tom Clancy grip is still out there.
Oh.
Flash.
Oh, I'm good.
Did you just fill him up to revive him?
On the other side.
What's that?
Did you just fill him up to revive him?
That's essentially, yes. Like. Yeah.
Moving in.
I gave him a handy.
Got him.
Beautiful. Yes. Ah. Oh, he's in the room!
Oh, I'm down. They're in a little pool right there. Kill him!
Michael, he's right there!
Right there. He's
Michael,
right
there.
Go!
No!
Behind the wall.
Damn it!
Oh, what?
Shit. It's all up to Gavin!
Oh,
I got killed by fucking barbed wire!
Come on, where is he? No, okay, he's around the other side. Go around that way.
Jack.
Jack.
No, no, okay, so me to your left.
Jack Patillo!
Bruce.
Oh!
Shoot
through the wall!
Oh my god,
right
I'm
like
shaking.
Oh!
Barbed wire.
Walls at the hole.
Do not go through the barbed wire, it killed me.
I don't think he's there anymore, Jack.
Straight ahead. Yeah, exactly where you're facing.
Oh my god. Jack, don't panic.
Watch out, that door is where he went in.
Get him!
Oh!
That's right!
Seems like handing a panic.
We fucked that. Well,
what
we got a tiebreaker.
What are you doing?
Way to disappoint all of RTX, you assholes.
Good game.
I broke my desk.
GG.
Oh, GG. That was close.
Good game.
Bruce, that was a very bold move, exposing
what do you think,
yourself
RTX?
Like
is that.
Is that
okay?
Bruce is like, damn, man. That is fucking.
So we're 1-1. At some point, is Matt Peak going to play against everybody?
Everybody.
5 keyboards at once.
If the objective is to hide the whole time.
Right.
Shock ground. I tried that before.
Reaching ground.
Didn't work out. Stay away from frag grenades.
Sledgehammer's fun.
Stun grenades.
It's worthless. No, it does nothing. I'm not going to get close enough to smash someone's head in.
Wait, no, you break the walls down.
Do you think I can get close enough to smash someone's head in?
Yes.
That's the challenge for this one. I'm not going to fire any bullets, only sledgehammers. What happens if everyone no votes?
What did he say?
It probably decides for us.
Random.
Oh, no.
So how was I the last one alive? What happened there?
You know.
Yeah. I walked into barbed wire and fucking killed myself.
Cool
that's
down.
How. Oh, you can actually die?
God damn it!
God
sorry,
damn
Jeff.
It!
My Jeff. Controller hit the
look.
Hit
look
the
at look at the health of one of our
I've
teammates.
I've got 15 health.
That's
I
you.
Awesome.
Sorry.
It's my fault. Who's injured? I got a Healy gun.
Here, me. Shoot me. Get in here. Come on, Gavin. Shoot me with your Healy gun.
All right. Stand back.
All right. I don't. Happen. Missed.
Oh, no.
Did I miss?
Daddy.
Yeah.
Oh.
Maybe you have to be downed.
He's bouncing off of me.
Hold me.
You might have to be downed.
Hey guys.
Yeah.
You guys are all just hanging out together. There's like six robots coming
room
up.
Come on.
Yeah, barricade.
Try to shoot me, Gavin. Come on.
Barricade.
I'm so scared of shooting the drones.
Funhouse is coming over. We got a fun sway this
time. Oh, I almost shot right.
Alright. You guys hang out there. I got this room.
Alright. Okay. Whoa. Okay, wait, hold on.
All right.
Yeah.
I guess I'm in here.
I don't want to be where I am right now. This is bad. I'm going to get murdered.
He's trying to defect.
Vault over that?
Here we go.
That's the window.
Yeah.
I want you to get someone on the ground so I can smash their head in.
That's a shitty radio.
I don't care who it is.
Well, okay, we're aiming exclusively for kneecap.
Yep.
I'm
on you.
Hey, Jeff.
Hey, man.
I guess we're going. Should we all stay together?
Let's grapple. Change your stance.
There we go. It's
even better. Ascent.
Spool's just shouting out
that room.
Not die in this round.
Damn it, Bruce. I don't know why I did that.
Here we go, this way.
Alright, copy.
Jack, why are you beating up?
What's on TV?
Follow me. Who's got a shield?
Broke the microwave.
Nobody. Nothing.
Shield.
That's a microwave?
Oh, was it? Was it TV?
TV.
That's same technology.
Got no health on our team.
Never having.
Yeah, so weird. Jack, when you go down, I'll shoot you with a heal gun.
All right.
And finish you off.
I might be wrong thinking this, but I think you can blow the floor up.
I don't think I want to hold that.
Oh yeah. Let me see.
Unbreakable. Okay.
Where are they, Ryan? We're, you know, next to there. Us.
Near Ryan, probably.
No, we're behind you.
I'm out. You guys are good.
Oh, that goes the wall. Watch your back on that window, Ryan.
Yep.
I'm backing up.
Ryan, can you see me?
I'm glad.
So stealthy.
Nice job.
I'm a groundhog.
It didn't work. I'm trying.
Oh, there you go. Hey, Gavin, could you come health gun me?
Yeah, it doesn't work.
I don't think it works unless you're down and injured.
Oh.
Not that you have low health, of course. All right, Jack's
down.
Dead.
Down and injured. Somebody... I got lightly brushed and I died because I had no health.
It doesn't work on dead people either.
Wait.
There's a nice gooey in between.
Yeah.
All right, let's do the shield on the stairs.
Another one? No. One more flash. You can reach in.
All right. So Michael, watch your back. He's down the stairs. Froyo's biting. I'll mark him.
Yours didn't make it anyways.
What are we talking about?
One.
Oh, where'd my thing go?
You guys are throwing a lot of stuff.
Watch your back.
Bruce is here with us.
Oh, Jesus. They're in the main room. Help me.
They're on the first floor.
Nice,
one
Ryan.
Ryan,
there's another one.
Yep.
There's another one.
He's down.
Nice.
There's one outside.
Guy on the stairs.
That was a good spot.
He's fully on the stairs.
Our advisor finally has something.
He's full of stairs,
about.
Ryan. He's full of stairs.
Whoa. Woo.
Nice shot.
There's one outside.
My head has a new orifice.
All right, their best player just blew a hole through the door. He's outside. Watch it, Jeff. He's gonna be on your right in front of you.
Ryan,
oh, yeah,
just watch
right
him.
There.
Ryan, just watch him. Just watch him.
Yeah. He's laying down. Now he's running. Now he's laying down. Now he's.
Shut up.
Damn it!
Now he's
Ryan.
Dead.
Ryan
murdered
my gun
the
broke.
Shit out of him.
My gun broke.
Best.
Oh, another one. Got another one. Got another one.
Nice boy.
Oh.
Last one's right where I died. Right where I died. He's
attaboy,
in the hallway.
Attaboy,
he's behind a box. He's behind a box. He's right where I died.
Okay.
They know where you are. They
he's
know
got
where
a shotgun.
You've been
so
made.
Watch it.
Straight ahead.
Get him, Jeff.
Oh!
28 seconds. Shit. Just defend. For
no, I didn't
seconds.
Mean to hit that button. Jeff,
pull back.
Stop
doing
he's
got to come
like
to us.
That.
Yeah. He's on the left.
Yep.
Just crouch and wait, Jeff.
Yeah.
Silence.
Am I the only one alive?
No, all right. We're good.
Not popping.
No.
Not popping shit.
Oh no!
Yeah, you had to.
Woo!
Ow! Noise.
And that's where you lost your left ear.
What happened? Teleportation.
Your body game.
Oh. The ultimate warrior.
You lost.
All right, Jeff. So don't shoot.
Ryan, murdering.
Dude,
nice job, Froyo.
I'm a slow learner, but eventually I get.
I have an idea.
All right.
Spool, you just wait. We'll come back and get you once they're all dead.
Yeah, okay. I'll keep the helicopter warmed up.
Come back and the helicopter's blown up. I don't know what happened.
Yeah, chill out.
Who's going to do the remote detonated toxic gas charges?
Yeah, we're better.
A lot of work.
I'll do those.
How weird is that? Definitely better. Who thought that would happen? I didn't. And they have mouses and keyboards and shit? I really thought that they would be better than us.
Are they? It turns out it's pretty easy to play when you lay on the ground and don't move.
Who knew? This is like Smite.
Why don't we do that?
I know. It's like Smite round two.
I've been using the controller the whole time because I thought we had to all use it.
We're really good at the part of the game where we all get in bed together, though.
Don't pick it up now. You'll have to relearn it all over again.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm committed.
Oh, I fell. If this robot thing had legs, they'd be broken.
All right, see what's going on.
This is playing havoc on my wheels.
Uh-oh. Me. My robot did not like
that. Where's the object go there?
It's upstairs, Jack.
Oh, yeah.
Come on.
Yeah, we're all the way all together.
What are you doing now?
We gotta win.
You are getting excited.
I'm excited.
Jeff's rocking back and forth in his chair.
I'm happy to win.
Let's win first and then say.
Oh, we're good. That's fine. It's a foregone conclusion.
Okay.
And
Lawrence, if they're in front of me, let me know.
Okay. Reinforce the wall.
I'm with you, Ryan.
All right.
If we win this, we win.
Send out the little bait.
They're on this side. They're on this side. They're falling up to the roof.
Uh-oh. They know.
One's on the roof.
Ooh. Oh, I missed.
Two are coming off the first floor.
Dang.
I'm just going to build a nice little house.
Who's that robot?
Me.
Who's that robot?
Oh, God.
Who's that robot?
Barricaded this. Two on the first floor.
I'm just in a room by myself.
All right, Michael.
Hey, we got two on the roof.
You guys can reinforce.
I can't get past this
is awkward.
Shit.
One right above us.
We wore the same
never
thing.
Never find you, Adam.
I live here now.
Okay.
All right.
One coming down the main hallway. Oh, he's going back up.
That's oh, Jesus!
What's alive? Nice, Gavin.
The line. Watch out, Ryan. Watch out.
All right. Let's do this.
I sledgehammered a wall and shot someone in the face in sheer panic.
That's really how you operate the best.
Yeah.
Reinforce it.
Two on the other side of that wall.
Yep.
Other side of the.
No.
What are you doing?
I'm
trying
to
shoot the people.
All right, you're not gonna want to be close.
Oh Christ! I was gonna hit it with a sledgehammer.
Yeah. No. This is.
Oh, they're all in there.
Go!
Run away!
Oh, that wasn't the room.
Oh.
My bad.
Oh no! Wait!
There's another one.
It was.
Got one!
Oh. Yeah!
To the right, either one to the right or the left. I'm not sure which.
Jesus Christ.
Two flashes.
Clear the room!
Flashed it.
I just grenaded!
Oh.
Clear the room!
I guess I'll wait here then.
Flash out.
Oh!
Another one down. Nice!
Go!
Oh, I died!
Oh.
And there he is.
Oh.
Yeah!
What?
Woo!
They're a lot better defending than we are.
Nice. He's hiding the
death.
Oh,
look
at that.
That was my death.
Whoa.
Wow! Pyramid that, bitch.
Adam, your strategy of barricading yourself in a room by yourself and then joking about how you barricaded yourself in a room, how'd that go?
I just want to get away from my team.
Wait a minute, you died first!
I don't want to fight.
That was the plan.
You guys, how did this happen?
Woo!
Like,
give it up for Achievement Hunter, you guys! They just won!
Yeah!
Would you guys like to dedicate this victory to anything? To how great we are! Well, thank you guys so much for being here. Let's give them a round of applause.
All right. For Funhaus. Achievement Hunter.
Oh, coach, shut up.
Good times.
Whatever. Who cares? You're dumb. You smell weird.
You guys are like,
hey, Jeff.
Just be creeping in the background.
There's your
phone off. This is the only time you're ever going to see
this. See you soon.
See
you
soon.
Guys can clean up your act.
What?
Huh?
Guys, we can all rent a god. If you have at least 300 favor, you can rent a god for a day.
What do you guys want to do? Siege or arena?
Do siege.
Siege
it is.
Hey guys, if we lose this, we don't have to play Smite anymore.
Are you a jaguar man cat?
I am a jaguar man cat.
Right. I'm an Egypt cat lady.
Guys, hold on.
You want to get married?
You're the worst coach.
You show them who's boss.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we'll
do
that.
You show them what Funhaus is.
Well, we'll.
We're showing.